Hey Nomads, thank you so much for checking out this video where I'm going to use a looper to cover what is perhaps my favorite song to play, which is Santeria by Sublime. I just love the groove of this song. The bass line is perhaps like my favorite bass line ever. The vocal performance is really fun. Just kind of everything about this song I love. So it's a real pleasure to get to play it on the looper. So this one was interesting because, you know, I'm still kind of learning this looper. I have only done a couple videos with it so far. This was one of the first times where I kind of plugged it in, had an idea of how I would kind of structure the song, did it, and kind of did it right the first time. That, like, has not happened yet. So then, of course, I jinxed myself thinking, hey, I got this. I rehearsed it a couple times, went off without a hitch. And then we get what we call red light fever, which is when you turn the recording on, now suddenly you're going to mess up. And it was a series of mistakes and mishaps and things that happened. But finally, I was able to get at least a somewhat cohesive final product to be able to present to you. So that's what you're going to check out today. So just a couple more quick notes before I get into my little blurb and spiel. You may notice I did a little bit of a restructuring. I got this little curtain set up here. This is the first video where I'm featuring that. So yeah, let me know what you think. If you've seen some of my past videos, you can see in the background all the different instruments and stack of stuff, and just felt a little too busy. So I'm experimenting with this setup to see if maybe that feels a little less ADHD provoking. I don't know. Yeah, so hit me up in the comments. Let me know what you think about that. So let's roll into the old blurb and spiel. And here's where I'm going to ask you to like, comment, and share. Those things are really helpful, and I appreciate all that support. Also, you can please check out all my different social media sites and all the crazy stuff that's going on there. And lastly, if you want to be super awesome, you can throw me a tip over on Venmo at OneManDuet. Guys, I really appreciate all the support. I hope you have a great week, and we'll see you next time.
A band with just one dude, no reason to fret. I may pretend rock star, it's Nate's One Man Duets. Yeah.
Take off. All right, let's let's try this thing, huh? Here we go. Everybody good? Everybody good? All right, here we go. I don't practice Santeria. I ain't got no crystal ball. I had $1 million, but I'd spend it all if I could buy Manhattan and that Sancho that you found. Well, I'd pop a cap on Sancho and I'd slap her down. But I really want to know my baby. But I really want to say I can't get her. It's the love that guys still doing here? Scroll on to the next video. I'm just kidding. Thank you guys for being awesome and watching all the way to the end. There's going to be a reward for you in just a few minutes where I'm going to share the outtakes and bloopers from the video that you just watched. But first, I wanted to let you know, please send me your requests of songs that you want to hear. Let me know what song and what style, and I'll add it to my to-do list. If you throw me a Venmo tip along with that request, I will be sure to get it done as quickly as possible. And if you throw me a generous Venmo tip, I'll even throw in a shout out for you. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Now on to me screwing things up. So this one was interesting. You know, I'm still kind of learning